Here is Richards. Finds Gleedle over the top. Gleedle squares that ball beautifully. Herzog and Muse saves it. It's tipped in by Francois. Well, Muse does well to stop the first one, but it falls fat right to Christiano Francois at the back post, and Reno takes the lead.
Just a great long ball there from Gleedle, and the cutback pass creates the danger. Francois just pounces on the loose deflected ball.